Latest system pulling away. Still some mixed showers changing to snow showers up north and could be a couple of slippery spots this morning. Otherwise, temperatures will be in the 40s, maybe even pushing 50 in a couple of southern and southeastern locations with a building breeze out of the northwest, which will gust today at times over 25 miles an hour. That wind lightens tonight. Cooler day with sunshine tomorrow in between systems, with the next one arriving as rain mostly across most of the state as we go into Wednesday afternoon and Wednesday night. There is the latest system pulling away. And again, warm enough that we may see some rain showers up north, but you get up in elevation and then eventually to the valley floors into the afternoon, some mixed rain and snow shower activity. Could be a couple of slippery spots, but temperatures are above freezing there early this morning, while we'll be well into the 40s in central and southern areas into the afternoon, eventually dropping off later on tonight with the breeze out of the northwest. We'll see temperatures drop back into the teens up north and in the 20s elsewhere. A look ahead to your sunshine for Tuesday. Temperatures in the afternoon will be cooler. We'll look for a breeze out of the northwest, much lighter through the day, and temperatures anywhere from the mid and upper 30s up north to the lower 40s in southern spots. Clouds will continue to increase Tuesday night. Could be a little bit of drizzle around early on Wednesday, but I think the main rain chance holds off at least until the afternoon. And for some spots, the steadier rain not until late in the day on Wednesday and Wednesday night. Should be warm enough that most of that falls in the form of rain, although as the wind switches back to the northwest, the north country could see a little wet snow out of that later on Wednesday night and into early Thursday. We go back to fair skies Thursday afternoon and into Friday, and the next system trying to arrive right in the middle of the weekend. 40s for most, with a couple of gusts over 30 miles an hour today. That will be out of the northwest, continuing to dry things out as the mixed showers continue up north. And then fair skies for most tonight. Highs tomorrow anywhere from the upper 30s to lower range of the 40s. And here's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has temperatures continuing to trend upward ahead of the next front arriving Wednesday and then cooling off for the end of the week.